We're here to present the September Nonprofit of the Month to Pat Hines and the New Mexico Space Grant Consortium. Pat, congratulations.
Thank you, Bill. I'm very, very appreciative on behalf of these are our students, but everybody who works at Space Grant, this is an honor, and we're grateful.
I know you've had tremendous accomplishments, so talk a little bit about that.
Well, Space Grant was established nationally in 1989, and there were 21 states originally involved in Space Grant, and there were three of these programs: Land Grant, Sea Grant, Space Grant. Land Grant was established in 1862. So we hope we have as good a run. Our next launch to space is in November, and we have a student technology that is now going to the International Space Station.
Wonderful.
So those are some of the things that we do using New Mexico assets, using New Mexico students, and now getting them into the heritage, which Jack's father was involved in, of our community here, taking the next generation to space.
Perfect, perfect. Well, again, congratulations. You've got a big event coming up here pretty quick, don't you?
Yes, we have two. The Community Partnership Luncheon, as we discussed, we do in honor of Len Sugarman's contribution to our community. Mm-hmm. And this luncheon will have a panel on it this time. Davin Lopez, with chair of MIVIDA, is going to monitor this panel with a former astronaut and now the chief executive officer of the Center for the Advancement of Science in Space, and we have Virgin Galactic's Chief Medical Officer. And then Humberto Ibarra with the Medical Corporation of America, who is also partnering to develop a space biomedical sciences research component to the new biomedical research lab being established in El Paso.
Sounds like quite a panel. That's great. Well, again, congratulations.
Thank
great work.
You.